Okay, and in English we will write answer the following question in your English classwork book. Okay, सब लोगों ने new words, glossary and rhyming words तो complete कर ही लिया होगा, yes or no? So now we will write answer the following question. Questions I have already written here. मैंने questions already लिखे हुए हैं यहाँ पे. Okay, that is in your tulips only. Question is given in your tulips only. Okay, अभी हमें answer लिखेंगे. आप सबको भी answers लिखने हैं. Question answer दोनों लिखने हैं. Okay students, ready? Okay, so what is our first question? What did the four sons do all the time? वो four sons थे old man के. वो हमेशा क्या करते थे? Quarreling करते थे. Yes or no? एक दूसरे से fight करते थे. Okay? So what is your answer? Come on, write with me. Answer question में से ही start होगा. The four sons. What did the four sons do all the time? The four sons. घर से start होगा. T-H-E, the four, F-O-U-R, the four sons, S-O-N-S. देखो question में से, the four sons, फिर क्या आएगा? Spent, S-P-E-N-T, the four sons spent all his time, H-I-S, all his time, T-I-M-E, in quarreling. Spelling of quarreling, Q-U-A-R-R-E-L-L-I-N-G. See, the four sons, question may say, feel spent se yaad rakhna hai. Spent all his time in quarreling. Wo quarreling karne mein hi apna time nikal dete, yes or no? Next question. Why was the old man unhappy? Old man unhappy क्यों थे? Yes, क्योंकि वो four sons जो उसके थे, वो आपस में fight करते थे ना, इसीलिए तो old man unhappy थे. Yes or no? वो sad थे. तो क्या लिखेंगे answer में? Question में ही सब लोग start करेंगे. The old man was unhappy
P-H-E.
lessons.
Complete.
your work. Okay? Thank you.